That's gotta suck to be him. Oh. Now you're just being a dick. Yeah, they delivered my suppressor. I think that guy actually had a suppressor on his weapon, to be honest. Who else wants to step up? The only thing I'm worried about is behind me. Hey, sniper. Well, I wouldn't exactly say they're lining up for me, but they're staying still for me. We still have a rather large circle. There's a lot of room to work. This circle is most probably going to force me to move. Check the first guy we shot, because I think he's got a suppressor. I think he had a cyclone suppressor. No worries, Tiss baby. Thank you. You know I always appreciate you coming in. Whether you fall asleep or not, I always appreciate you coming in. Body should be just up here. Plane's being a real dick today. Dickensian. Actually. Now that we're in a bit closer, we're going to switch down to this. I'm gonna get shot moving from one point to another in a minute. Close. Almost spilt my coffee. Circle's about to shrink again. And it did move away from us. I need that body. He was way back here. Damn it. He was right. He did have a suppressor on it. So take this, ditch the ammunition, take mine back, put the suppressor on mine, get rid of that, get rid of that, 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 that. Sure. Yes. Fine. 60 seconds to get back in. But we got the suppressor. We're gonna get shot before we get back in the zone, but we got a suppressor, right? Right. Meters across, huh? Hey, Capvala. Hey, Thucydides. Circle's 400 meters across. Three people left. I get the feeling he might be a sniper. Thank you very much for the follow, Capvala. Welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for tuning in. I have 4 first aid kits. Should have gone much earlier than that. That was pathetic. Nathaniel KO5, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you're enjoying what you're seeing, bud. Yeah, that was pathetic. I should have gotten that guy in one shot. I just led slightly wrong with the first round. Most of the fighting that I have heard and seen took place primarily in my area, which means there's not likely to be another person over on this area. What we haven't seen is people over on the eastern side of the circle. And if I'm the last survivor of the western side of the circle, then the last guy is likely on the eastern side. Hey, Theobel, I've got this, huh? Yellow Bro, hey, a whole bunch have come in. Yellow Bro, welcome. Nice name, by the way, I like that. Rolls off the tongue nicely, come on. So that's our assessment, is that he's most probably on the western side of the circle, or the eastern side, rather. I'm on the western side. But, that being said, that doesn't mean he's not over this side and we haven't simply missed him. There he is. And that's how we do it.